actually opened the bow in front of that.